Types of synthetic fibers. We have learned that synthetic fiber is made by man using technologies. There are different types of synthetic fibers. These are rayon, nylon, polyester, and acrylic. We will learn each of these one by one. Speaking about rayon, it has an interesting history. China discovered that silk fibers are obtained from silkworm. However, this discovery was kept as a secret for many years. The fabric made from silk fibers are costly but had great demand due to its beautiful appearance. Scientists tried to manufacture silk artificially. Towards the end of 19th century, scientists were able to manufacture a fiber by chemical treatment of wood pulp. This fiber has similar properties to that of silk. And so, it was named as artificial silk or rayon. It is cheaper than silk. It can be woven like silk fibers. It can be colored similar to silk fibers using dyes. Uses: it is mixed with cotton fibers to make bed sheets. It is mixed with wool to make carpets. Next, we will speak about nylon. It is also a synthetic fiber. It was prepared from coal, water, and air without using any plant part, which makes it first true and full synthetic fiber. Nylon thread is known for its strongness. You will be surprised to know that a nylon thread is stronger than a steel wire. Besides strongness, a nylon fiber is also elastic, suggesting that nylon fiber is capable of regaining its shape after stretching or compressing. Also, nylon fiber is lighter as compared to similar fibers. It has a wide range of applications. Many articles are made from nylon, for example, socks, ropes, tents, toothbrushes, curtains, seat belts in cars, parachute, etc. To learn about the strength of nylon fiber, let's perform an activity. Polyester. Another synthetic fiber is polyester. Unlike cotton cloths, fabric made from polyester does not form folds. Instead, it remains clean and fresh. It is easy to wash such cloth. Therefore, polyester is suitable to make dress material. One of the popular polyester fibers, terylene, is an important one. Terylene fibers are very fine and these can be woven like any other yarn, that is, thread. PET is a form of polyester that is used to make bottle films, utensils, wires, and other useful products. Acrylic. Another artificial fiber which resembles to that of wool is acrylic. It is a good alternative to expensive wool. It is available in variety of colors. Sweaters, shawls and blankets made with acrylic are relatively cheaper than wool. So I hope you have understood this topic very well. Thank you for watching this video.